What's happening, fandoms? Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here,
we react to music videos and shows.
Today, we're going back to APink because they released Pink Christmas, a Christmas song custom from them, I'm assuming.
Yeah.
Let's check it out. Very, very Christmassy.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let's go. 어둠이 가득한 길도 불빛 가득한 거리도 동화 같은 여기저기 울리는 크리스마스 반짝이는 사람들 속에 나 Jingle bell, jingle bell coming from the door 열린 문 틈 사이로 내려앉아 snow
It's a cute song.
It's a cute song. The music video seems to be mostly like a glam photo shoot of them holding Christmas ornaments.
Right. And they don't even see them singing.
Dressed in their, you know, their Christmassy
outfits
and stuff. So it's cute. It's like a photo shoot almost, though. Okay. Here we go. I know this is totally unrelated, but the one in the back, every time I saw her, I was like, is she cosplaying as your Forger? Because, you know, the anime that we're watching.
Because she was wearing a headband.
Because she's wearing the headband and the hair looked similar. The dress doesn't look similar.
I didn't even notice that.
But yeah, I kept thinking it.
Well, because you're watching Spy Family.
Because we're watching Spy Family on the other channel. But yes, super cutesy. And they're like kind of incorporating other Christmas song pieces and they're weaving things together. It's pretty clever.
But I have not seen them
singing.
You know, singing. Yeah. They're just, you know. But we know that they're singing because they're but this point, I mean, I really enjoy the cuteness of this video.
Yeah, it's definitely over the top Christmassy.
And they're giving us the you know, the spirit of Christmas.
Yep. So much ornaments and presents and tinsel and glitter, and it's very, very over the top Christmassy, which is okay.
Yeah.
See?
Yeah. A really high vocal.
Mm-hmm.
That's cute. Yep. I think it's just the greetings to their
fan. Kind of like a fan card, right? Yeah. Like a Christmas card to the fans. That's cute. That's cute,
yeah.
Yeah, I like it.
I enjoyed it.
It was definitely, it was derivative of a bunch of different songs. They worked in jingle bells and all kinds of different things in there. But it was definitely their own thing.
Right.
It was a big compilation of a bunch of Christmassy concepts.
I noticed most of their APink video, they do a lot of selfies.
Yeah.
That's cute.
That's true. And this one, it was not so much selfies, but it was definitely like a glam photo shoot kind of thing. So, yeah, they're very photogenic. I don't blame them.
They are. And then all the ornaments, all the symbolic things about Christmas, they really include it.
Yeah.
And thank you again for tuning into our channel. Don't forget to give your love and support to APink. Their link will be in our description below. Thank you. Excuse me. For your love and support to our channel. We really appreciate you guys for liking our music videos and get the algorithm going. Thank you for subscribing to our small, mighty channel to help us grow. Thank you again. And see you in the next video.